Hey ladies, a few weeks ago I ran my Detox for a Diva program, which includes a detox bath. And a few ladies were asking for details about the detox bath. They were seeing us posting about it. So I wanted to invite you into one of my favorite places, my bathroom, and show you how I turned it into a spa since I can't get to the spa during the pandemic. And how you can maybe do the same thing and have a little sanctuary, a little health spa at home. So over the past few weeks, I just started adding a few things around my bathtub. I had a few candles, so I added some more. I added one for each type of bath that I do. I have a lavender for when I do a lavender bath, a pink Himalayan salt candle, a lemon candle, and a mint candle. And then I have like little brushes and things, loofah, and all of my, I love Dr. Teal, so I have all the body washes back there and the foaming baths. Miscellaneous body wash, and in the little baggie there's some oatmeal to add to the bath. And I just add a little statue for decoration. I haven't given her a name yet, but I think she's so gorgeous. And then all the little soaps and the fizzy balls, I forget what you call those, bath bombs, I think. But part of the detox bath is the doTERRA oils that you add, like 8 drops. And I have my music. And I just got, this is my favorite, the bath board, where I have a space for my wine or whatever I'm drinking. If I'm doing a detox bath, I don't do wine. I do water then, like a detox water, some juice or something. There's this place to put your phone. I don't have an iPad anymore. I need to get that fixed, but that's where I can rest my phone. Then I added the little candle there. I thought that was cute. And I also added, of course you don't need this, but I thought it was nice to have the hourglass so I can keep an eye on how long I am in the tub. For a detox bath, you want to do at least 20 minutes. So that one does 15 minutes. And when the 15 minutes is up, I flip it, and then I know I'm getting close and I can stay 30 minutes. That's about the max you want to stay. But this is my favorite part. I just added all these salts. And I have over there, that is eucalyptus. Is that? Yeah, eucalyptus and mint. And then this one is the lavender bath, and I added oatmeal to that. Here I have, let's see, what is this one? I have a CBD oil bath, and I haven't tried that one yet. CBD bath, not oil, but CBD salts. This one is really nice. It is a rosemary and mint. So I just added some extra rosemary to it myself. That one is lemon. And then this is just a thing of baking soda, because you need that for the detox bath. So a detox bath is going to be 2 cups of Epsom salt, 1 cup of baking soda, and then about 8 drops of doTERRA essential oils. Not all essential oils are the same. So I specifically say doTERRA because it is the highest quality you can get. And what else would a well diva want other than the highest quality, okay? So with your detox bath, you'll put your Epsom salt and your baking soda in under the hottest water you can stand, and then you'll drip your oils in, and you'll get in and just enjoy your getaway, okay? For like 20 to 30 minutes, the water should be as hot as you can stand it. And then keep some water nearby. Have some water before you get in. Have some water nearby. And when you get out, have some water. Depending on the type of bath you do, like if you do a ginger bath, you may sweat profusely while you're in the tub and when you get out. When you do a lavender bath, you're going to be really, really relaxed when you get out. So I like to keep like a really nice plush robe really close to the tub. So when I get out, I just put the robe on and I go straight to my bed. Now I have the blankets already laid back and I have a towel laid down on the bed so that I'll keep my robe on because I do like a terry robe. But I'll have a towel down by the legs so that I don't get my bed wet and just lay there. Usually I'll get up a little later just to change to go to sleep. But I mean, you're kind of done after that. You're not going to get up and go anywhere if your detox bath is really doing its job. So I usually just get the Epsom salts at any drugstore or Target. I don't have any links to give you yet for that. But yeah, try it and let me know what you think. Okay. Oh, I forgot to tell you to subscribe, please. Thank you.